Today I have a hugely requested hand lettering Illustrator tutorial perfect for beginners to hand lettering, where I'm going to walk you through the 4 steps to make hand lettering in Illustrator. Welcome back to Satori Graphics, everyone, home of graphic design content. You can move on to the timestamp in the corner if you want to skip the intro. I never plug my Twitter or my Instagram, so today I'm going to do just that. You can follow me on Twitter at Satori Graphic without the S on the end. I missed out the S when I was making the account. And on Instagram, you can follow me at Satori_graphics, this time with the S at the end. So look me up and give me a follow if you use those platforms for yourself. So, hand lettering for beginners. The first thing you need to address in Illustrator for hand lettering is the brush settings for your tablet. I have an entire video that I'm going to link at the very end of this video, specifically on brush settings for hand lettering, and it takes a deeper look into the topic. Firstly, open up the brush settings by going up to Window and then Brushes. Then click the top right and New Brush. We want to use a calligraphic style brush. Here you can change the angle, and I want to use a slightly slanted one like so. Here we can make our brush thin and straight, or make it fat and round. I like to choose something in between. And then finally the size. However, the important thing is that we need to add pressure here. This will make the thickness of your hand lettering line dependent on how hard you press down on the tablet in Illustrator. Then select the brush and make sure your stroke is set to a color. And test the line. Mine is way too small, so hit Command Z to go back a step, and then double click the brush to go back into the settings. Okay, that's better, but maybe a bit too big. For practicing hand lettering as a beginner, I think it's a good idea to find an example of quality hand lettering and then place it at the above of your artboard in Illustrator, like I've done here. To learn, we must follow suit of what is already good, so just like we learn from teachers, you can learn from this. Also, hit Command R to open up your rulers and bring down two guides that are going to act like lines on paper, allowing you to have better control of the tops and the bottoms of your hand lettering characters. Now, I'm not so amazing at hand lettering, I'm okay, but I also need to practice more often as well. I'm going to show you in this tutorial how to improve your hand lettering or start to learn as a beginner in Illustrator. On the O here, take note of how the brush stroke goes from thick to thin as it curls around. On your drawing tablet, you can press down hard to begin with, and then release the pressure as you curl the O around, making the line less thick. This is why we added the pressure setting at the start of the tutorial. So just like you learned to write in school on lined paper, take your time to practice a letter over and over and over. If you make a mistake, just hit Command Z and go back a step. This is the good thing about digital hand lettering. You can delete your mistake so easily. As you can see here, I need to release the pressure a little bit more to make the O less thick on the right hand side. Keeping the pressure aspect in mind, let's look at this A here. As I said before, I myself need to practice my hand lettering more often. I'm a tad rusty, I must say. I'll throw another O into the mix. So keep practicing over and over. The more you practice, the better you're going to become with your hand lettering, and pretty much anything else in life for that matter. Just remember that practice does make perfect, so the more time you put into your hand lettering, and the more effort you put into it, the better you're going to become. Don't worry if you get frustrated and don't think you're getting anywhere with progress. Just keep at it and keep making hand lettering designs in Illustrator. I think I should have adjusted the pressure settings as the pen was not responding so well when I flick the A at the end. To conclude this hand lettering Illustrator tutorial, you want to vectorize your hand lettering in Illustrator after you have had enough practice. And with the selection tool, select all of your hand lettering characters, go up to Object, Outline Stroke. Your letters are now shapes, and it will help if you go up to Object and Simplify after. This will make things a lot easier for you when you want to edit your hand lettering with the direct selection tool. So what did you think of my hand lettering tutorial in Illustrator? Let me know in the comment section below, and drop a like on your way out if you did enjoy the video. Subscribe for my 5 weekly graphic design uploads, and until next time, design your future today. Peace.